The chart remains at Nuke London, or the backdrop for NFL action at Clumley Stadium. It's proved again today why it's the cheating capital of the league by towing every car in the parking lot from the team-owned impound next door. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the San Francisco 49ers. To the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow here along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pile all over your mouth.
And moving on. Nice run for 5 yards. Just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And it's first and 10.
Oh man, he really wants it.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. He picks up a 2. Second and 8 to go. And the defense was reading him. Anyone in the mood for mutant tartar? Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. First and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down and 6. And that is caught for a first down. First and 10. Oh, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And that'll be second and 8 to go. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
Yes, but he's got no choice.
See that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down and four. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And that'll bring up third and one. For the punt here. 2 minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
Again? You just went. How is that even possible?
Ah, it's the nachos, man. Want some?
Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up. You fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and 10. Away. Third down and long. And that is a big game. You know the defense wants some payback after that. And the D takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the NFL works. Put all of his foot into that one. The return man catches the ball and hits upfield. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to manage the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10.
Injection too.
Now that is weird side effect, Brick. They go to the first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And use the Strawberry Fields dirty trick. And that's how you get your buzz on. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made of.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. Second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. It's the start of the third quarter here in an exciting mayhem bowl after an eventful first half.
Yeah, plus there was a 500 person pool in the parking lot.
For that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Well, that's a real buzzkill. That's a 4-yard gain. Seven. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And here comes the extra point attempt. Right. through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Right there, folks. Third down and, well, good luck. Nicely done for a first down. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell here. It might be time to change the channel. I think Heidi's playing on Superstation WKRP. But in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. They're taking what the...
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wolf socks, slide around on a shed carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel. He got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. To try to conserve time. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
And this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
Cripple him?
It certainly left skid marks.
Third down and 2 minutes left in the game. Hang on. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
And he just wrestles away from that tackle.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. First and ten. The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the... And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 9. It's a team sport, and that's why you should never think about mine unless it's that kind. The offense has only 2 linemen left on the offense, and they need to play shorthanded the rest of the game.
Don't say mean things about short people, Grim.
Up second and one.
Hey, man, he was on the hero now. Oh, yeah.
They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Way out of that, and he could go all the way. second timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. And it's first and 10. Takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. Second down and long. Completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And he's gonna have to beat this one halfway to hell. Straight through the uprights. And the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field.
Didn't you see him stripping on the sidelines? He's bribed, you idiot.
They're going for it. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...